Hello, my dear children. Hope you all are safe and washing your hands frequently. Now, today I'm going to start lesson 3, calendars and timelines. A calendar shows the days, weeks and months of a year. It tells us about the important events and specifies the days and dates of those events. An almanac is an annual calendar on which important events and dates of a particular year are marked. Types of calendars. There are two main types of calendars that we use, Gregorian and Shaka. The calendar that we use commonly is the Gregorian calendar. The use of this calendar began in 1582 in Europe, where the main religion was Christianity. Hence, the dates are calculated from the date of the birth of Jesus Christ. The Gregorian calendar also fixed 1st January as the first day of the year. According to the Gregorian calendar, the first century begins with 1 CE and ends with 100 CE. Following this pattern, the 19th century includes the 1800s and the 20th century covers the 1900s. So, in 2020, we are in the 21st century. The Shaka calendar is the official calendar of India. It is used along with the Gregorian calendar and lists the religious, ceremonial, festive, or the auspicious days of India. The Shaka calendar starts from the 78th year of the Gregorian calendar. Following are the months of the Shaka and the Gregorian. Choitro, March to April. Boishak, April to May. Joishtho, May to June. Ashar, June to July. Shravan, July to August. Bhadro, August to September. Ashin, September to October. Kartik, October to November. Agran, November to December. Poush, December to January. Magh, January to February. Falgun, February to March. A timeline displays events in order in which they took place. Timelines help us to understand history. The arrangements of events in order or sequence of their occurrence is called a chronological order. A timeline can display events that took place in days, weeks, months, or year. Like in 3500 BCE, wheel and boat was invented. 1783 CE, hot air balloon was invented. 1787 CE, steamboat was invented. 1790 CE, bicycle was invented. 1804 CE, steam locomotive was invented. 1862 CE, car was invented. You may have come across BC, BCE and AD, CE written after dates in many texts. What do these mean and why are they used? BC or before Christ refers to the time period before Jesus Christ was born. It is also known as BCE, before Common Era. We count the years before the birth of Christ backwards. After Christ's birth, we count the years forward. AD comes from the Latin word Anno Domini, meaning in the year of our Lord. It refers to the years since the birth of Christ up to the present time. It is also known as CE, Common Era.